I first met these guys a few weeks ago. I flew out to Vegas to see their show. Had a chance to have dinner with a couple of these guys. And then they got here this week and they fell in love with the young men and women that you see behind me. They are great guys and they just happen to have the record for the most downloaded track in music history. Don't Stop Believin'. I think of my recordings, I've probably sold about 30 or 40. They've sold 80 million. Ladies and gentlemen, Journey.
Looking in the sunlight. playing with Yola and supporting music education. As our first time playing with a full orchestra, how cool is it that it's the Youth Orchestra of Los Angeles? This means so much to get the opportunity to play with this group. When we visited them at rehearsal last month, we saw that they have a love for each other and a commitment to the music, and we saw ourselves in them. As we all know, music can change lives. It certainly has for all of us. And being a part of a night like this to support the kids is very humbling. We also want to thank Maestro Thomas Wilkins and the choir from Los Angeles County School for the Arts. Thank you.
Oh,
Thank you. Good evening. We'd like to play something off our Infinity record. This goes way back. This is the first record we ever recorded with Steve Perry. It's actually the first song I ever wrote with him. We wrote this song in about 10 minutes downstairs in Greg Raleigh's old house. And first of all, I'd like to thank Omar Hakim for pulling it all together for us in one day. It's amazing drummer and on the staff. Amazing people. Please give it up for him. Amazing feat that he just pulled off for us, all of us. The tune goes a little bit like this.
Back with the adults, and we're gonna rock. Once again, let's have a hand for these kids. They're amazing.
Welcome back. Let's get to it. Please welcome back Journey.
Are you guys feeling right at this moment? So, feeling good? Shall we start, yeah?
Of a good cause. There have been quite a few people up here already this evening giving thanks and acknowledgement. I would like to do that once again. First of all, let's thank and acknowledge the Hollywood Bowl Orchestra.
There's another man again that we need to thank. The problem is, he's hard to see. You have five professionally trained circus animals blocking your view, but the man standing behind the drums, our maestro, Thomas Wilkins. Let's thank him again. And as this is the first time the journey's performed with an orchestra and a choir, we've selected special songs that really suit themselves particularly for that. That allows us to dig into our vast library and pull out songs that we really like that we haven't played in a long time. This one is Open the Door from the Infinity Album.
Oh,
song is quite so dear to me because it's about my hometown, Manila. I'm just so proud to share with you guys because these wonderful gentlemen were so generous to write about my city. Thank you.
Oh, We're going to play something that was off one of the very first records that Jonathan Cain played on. And actually, this is one of the first songs we ever worked on together. I happened to be upstate New York working with Jan Hammer on a solo project with him. And I sat down at his piano and I came up with these opening chords. And I brought it, you know, into rehearsal, and Jonathan and Steve just finished it out beautifully. And so this is called Still They Rock.
Nobody else is there.
trying to say why something good can hurt so bad. Cut out open waste streams that taste of bitter sweet. Love is the fact to pass
we
It's for the ladies in the house tonight.
To Steve Perry coming into the band, and right before we did the Infinity record. My father came up with these changes, opening chords, and I finished it out with a gentleman by the name of Robert Fleischman on vocals. When Steve came into the band, he basically sang the song that we wrote. And this is called When's the March.
The stars of night.
Search me with your eyes. Stuff doesn't even please. You held me in your arms as the winds rush through the trees. You are my child. You made my lifetime big and bright. You are my child. You came like the winter fart with all the love in your eyes.
Our mother's face, she went
Thursday now, yeah?
Yeah!
You guys doing so far? Hope you're not bored. That'd be fun. Yeah. I'd like to move on.
Just don't stop playing.
Here I stand so patiently for your light to shine on me, for your soul inside of me. This will bring to you in the shadow. So here we stand, so patiently, for your song inside of me, for your lights to shine on me. This will play to you. Yeah.
Yeah.
you're so excited, man.
Oh,
Look up! Woo!
Thank you. So thank you. We drove it off of you guys, so give it. Give it some more. Come on. Come on, come on, Ellie. Come on, give it to me.
Smell of wine. Hey, you guys.
Woo!
Y'all are, yeah. All right. The choir, yes. The choir. Omar Hakim, yes. On drums. Mr. Jonathan Kane on piano and vocals. Mr. Ross Mallory on bass. And your guitar hero, Mr. Neil Sean. Thank you. The founders, yes. That was what you said, yes. Yes, oh my God. Let me give them right here. All right, thank you so much.
Journey, ladies and gentlemen.
Let's give it up for Omar Hakim, please. On drums, Omar.